Well, that was interesting. Anyways, welcome back to another episode. Actually, not another episode. But I guess I'm already saying another episode right now. So, yeah, welcome to another episode of the LEGO mini-series that I'm just going to be calling from now on. Because that's basically what I'm doing right now. Alright, look for objects hidden in the ground. If you have a shovel, press them to dig. Alright. Press triangle to regain control of other characters. Alright. Alright, give me more of these studs. Die spider. Huh. What is this? Oh. Okay. Some little secret. Alright. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Whee! What's this guy's name again in the movie? Satipo? Maybe. Oh, there's a blue stud. I thought I saw one. And swing. There we go. Wait, did he just die? Okay. I think he just did. Hmm. I don't remember them going off on an adventure and cliffs like this. Oh. Okay. Alright, time to swing. Swing, eating, swing. There we go. Give me more of them studs. Wait, what? No, don't hit Indy. Stop it. Saitopo. Oh. There we go. Some more studs right over here. Anything down here? No. Nothing. Alright. Beat up all these plants, killed the spider again. There we go. Oh, come on, dig. Dig, Saitopo. Perfect. Oh, it didn't drop a blue stud. Alright, that's interesting. More studs. Oh, that's a trap. Okay. Oh, you almost killed me. Freaking AI. It almost got me killed. Alright. These objects will and can be pushed and pulled to move up. Alright. No. What's over here? What's over here? This kind of map layout is sort of... Oh, wow, lag. Oh, no. Okay, everything's good. Man, how many spiders were hiding in those bushes? Ooh. So, yeah, this is... This game, the Indiana Jones original adventures... had as a child with the original DS. Yeah, I played it before. And it was a lot more different back then than this game. I don't think I remember there ever being a river right over here. Whoop. You need a shovel. Oh. Okay, interesting. Oh, I can use the whip. No. Jump. Oh no. It's this thing. Oh no. Yeah. Oh. Okay, I'm safe. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Up. No. Oh no. Flipping traps. Okay, these are also traps. Oh my gosh. Saito, what are you doing? Okay, do I just walk up? Oh, okay. I thought there was... Oh no! 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 Die, spider! No! Damn it. How do we get my spear back? Okay, what's this? Oh, another key. Nice. Alright, press and hold. I mean, yeah, just hold the circle button. Wait, how are those bricks moving? Do you see this? Yeah, how are these bricks moving? What the frick? Oh, that's the idol. Okay. This is actually the end of the freaking thing. I don't remember there being something like that. Nah, Saitopo. You're not an adventurer like me. This takes practice. What should I do? What? Binoculars? Oh. I thought he used a sandbag to actually replace the idol. Whoop. Okay, run. Oh no. Not that way. No. Not this way. Come on, this way. Okay. Oh no. Not that way. Oh my gosh. Oh. Let's go this way. Come on. Oh my goodness, no. I don't like rolling things. Okay. Come on. Ugh. There we go. Come on, Saitopo. Let's get out of here. Alright, let's keep on going. Oh no, this is the part. This is the actual boulder. Oh, they're not gonna do the scene where Saitopo betrays me? Okay. Interesting that they would actually skip it. Well, I guess this is a PG channel for a PG freaking game. No! Andy doesn't die. Not yet. Oh, gosh. I made it to the end. Yes. Myself off. Oh, Saitopo actually does betray me. Here, have a diamond. How about a rubber ducky? It's gold, I swear. What about the idol? Come on. Okay. Oh, it's C-3PO's head. Oh. Oh, because of... Yeah. Indiana Jones was a Steven Spielberg, like, movie. Oh, great. Another chase. Oh, it's not another chase. I think in the DS version, this was supposed to be a chase. right? Oh, no. No. Beat up the natives! Ow, they have crossbows. They've certainly, most certainly advanced. Come on, let's do this. You can use the whip to grab. Yes, I know. Wait, what? I thought I can't build. Oh, wait, I can't repair. That's what I can't do. Yeah, I don't have a wrench. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah. What was the repair guy's name? Oh, Jock. How could I forget that? I just recently remembered what his name was. Yep. And there should be a snake in the plane. Yep. Is there anything after this? I hope there is. Because if there isn't... Okay, I suppose there isn't. But if there is, I'll just end it from there. But yeah, again, third time. Oh wow, it wasn't the end. Wow, look at all these teenagers. Now they still kept in the freaking love-struck student. Well, at least they didn't show the girl actually having writing on her eyelids saying, "I love you." Seriously, that's what happened in the movie. That freaking college student was so love-struck that she literally wrote on her eyelids in pen that she loves freaking Henry Jones Jr. Obvious bad guy looking at me. Wait, isn't this the second thing? This is the second freaking mission. Okay, well, I guess this is gonna be a 2 missions in 1 episode. Why do I need a chair? Oh. Ladies are more nimble and can jump higher than other characters. Alright. Huh. Alright. I think this game actually makes the common trend for all the LEGO games that women in these LEGO games actually jump higher than most other characters. Alright, what is this? Alright, barrels of booze. Nope, just barrels. Alright. There we go. Anything in these things? Nope. Alright, open this door. Oh, okay. Hello, obvious bad guy. Jeez. Okay. Just throw this chair. Throw this chair at him. Weren't expecting that, were you, sir? Woo! I can grab a bottle. Nice. Throw it at you. Throw a freaking chair. Yeah. Throw the freaking chair. Is this seriously all I'm gonna do is just throw freaking furniture at him? Alright, now time to throw a bottle. Wait, how did he get here? Never mind. Throw even more furniture. Yep. Okay. Ah, great, the medallion that she's holding that I'm trying to get. How does he disappear like that? There's no door here. Really? No! I need freaking health. Oh, whoa. What? I can dodge their freaking attacks? Alright. Neat. No, jeez. Toss even more furniture! Ow. Oh, friggin' defense. Alright, nice. Neat. Die! Not today! No! Die! Oh, I gave him an oogie before killing him. Alright. Man, I don't remember there being this many enemies in freaking Indiana Jones. Usually it's just a limited number of actual minions. Yeah! Oh wow, I suplexed him. Ow. Oh, he has a gun now. He's adapting. He has now a projectile. No! Friggin' henchman. Alright. Get even more health bars. Throw it! Wait, what? What did I throw it at? The frick? Ow! I'm actually dying a lot more in freaking Indiana Jones than freaking Batman. Die! Got my health bar up. I mean, not health bar. Freaking hearts up. There's no such thing as hearts in freaking Lego games. Give you a noogie. How? What the? Dad, come on. Stop losing freaking HP. Grab a chair. Alright, grab another furniture. What the heck? Alright, grab me a glass bottle. Throw it! Die. Well, he doesn't die just yet, but... What? The medallion can... Alright. I thought the medallion got freaking burnt. What the heck? Come on, give me the medallion, dearie. Haha. Perfect. Oh, hey, look. Nice. Oh, geez. That exploded unexpectedly. unexpectedly. Come on. No. What's gonna... Okay, thank God. I thought I was stuck for a second. See ya, sucker. Alright, I will make the same mistake twice for continuing the story, but yeah, this is gonna have to be the last time. This is actually the ending for the episode. So yeah, if you enjoyed, if you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, leave a comment. Actually, you can't, because this is family-friendly video. So, which means that you can't actually leave a comment. But please like the video, subscribe for more. It really helps the channel grow. And I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye.